Okay, go ahead.
Should I say my name?
Sure.
My name's Ruben Karaoke, and I am your father in this home, in the project that we have in Kenya. And as a father to these children, I would like to appreciate the brethren in America, those who stand with these children. And I would also like to thank Reverend Eugene Weaver for the vision that the Lord gave him, and he responded to the vision. And it is really effective, and it's so amazing. It's fantastic to you people if you can be able to come here and to see what is happening in Kenya, and to see through your giving the life that you are changing. So sometimes it become hard to, you know, to explain or to tell. So it will require you to come and to see that really you are changing life, and it is not in vain. When you are giving your $1 or your $10, you are really changing somebody's life, and I believe it's a blessing. It's something dynamic in the kingdom of God. So as a father and as a pastor, as a spiritual leader, I want to thank you. And my prayer is that may the Lord continue to strengthen you as you are supporting them. Do not feel like you are losing, but see that it's a seed that you are planting. And I know that through your giving, through your support, you also reap from the Lord. So may the Lord bless you. We are so happy, very happy, so excited, and especially sending these brethren, Leek and his family, together with his brother. We are very happy. We are feeling so much encouraged, and may the Lord bless you so much. We love you people, and we do pray for you. God bless you so much. We have a big vision of, you know, standing with them, and we are ready to back the vision of Eugene Weaver as you are backing him in US. We are also ready to back him and to make sure that the call that the Lord has given him, the vision that he has for Kenyans, we are ready to stand so that we may interpret, because he is in US. We are the people who are on the ground. We are ready to interpret this vision. And I believe that one day, one time, it has to be accomplished. So may the Lord bless you so much. We are happy. We love you. God bless you. Amen. Glory to God.